Blackstone Valley Mobile Newsroom in Pawtucket now on Route 95 North at exit 26. That's where a pickup went off the highway, slammed into a tree. It happened just about 7 o'clock this morning. Rescue crews tell us they rushed at least one person from the scene to a hospital. So far, no word yet from state police exactly what happened or how any of the victims are doing right now.